Welcome to this real-world fuel economy test for the Kia Optima. This particular version is the GT Line S, but it's an automatic gearbox with a 1.7 diesel engine in it. What we're going to do is hop in the car, make sure the computer or the trip computer is reset, and then take the car for a drive from there.